rings, on the bracelets, on the big novelties I have necklaces which are stackable, such as the rings. And, we also have this novelty, which is a cocktail ring. The stone is a redwood garnet. And what is interesting also is that there is the symbol. We also have this V necklace.
Mm-hmm. And those rings are amazing.
Yeah, these are amazing. You can see all the bee pattern.
Yeah. Do what collection again? Sorry.
Be My Love.
Be My Love. Oh,
Be My Love.
Be
My Love, yes.
Okay,
be
yeah. Well, whoever she is will definitely say yes with this one.
Yes, right? Also part of our garden collection.
Yeah.
So those are birches.
Yeah.
So the idea is to turn everyday object into poetic stories.
Yeah.
So those are espiègleries. Mm-hmm. Birches and their little snails are earrings.
Beautiful. Exquisite. More exquisite
are,
rings.
Yes. Also cocktail rings. Mm-hmm. And there is a symbol of the wheat, mm-hmm. which is very important for the Maison Chaumet, because mm-hmm. It was Joséphine, who is the muse mm-hmm. of the Maison, mm-hmm. loved the wheat, mm-hmm. because it was a symbol of fertility. And mm-hmm. the first era that Chaumet mm-hmm. creates was a wheat era. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So, autrement is a French word, mm-hmm. but it means another way to wear something, so wear the jewels.
Amazing. Frames are by Maison
Lebrun. Mm-hmm. Which is one of the oldest frame dealers mm-hmm. in France.
Who did the styling again?
Julia Etta.
Okay, and where is she from?
Swedish. Mm-hmm. Swedish.
Photography, not styling.
Yes.
And she's done yes. collaborations with other.
Yes, she designs. Made campaign for Gucci and uh-huh. Anthony McQueen.
Okay.
But the styling is really a work between her,
yeah.
who is a photographer, yeah. and the. Heritage, because there is a lot of heritage pieces,
yeah.
as well as contemporary pieces.
Okay.
For this picture, we inspire a lot from this uh-huh. painting. Contemporary pieces mm-hmm. from Joséphine Aigrette collection, and they are worn as her little tiara. Mm-hmm. With her. Those are pieces from a 2018 collection, mm-hmm. The World of Chaumet. And what is interesting with the necklace is that he has 10 possibility of porté. This tiara is the Joséphine Aigrette Imperial Collection, mm-hmm. One of the iconic collection of the Maison. Mm-hmm. And here you can see it's worn in the back. Mm-hmm. So in this area, it's really about how to wear a jewel mm-hmm. in the back. Mm-hmm. So you have the heart-shaped drawings,
yeah.
and as well as heart-shaped clippings. Mm-hmm. Here it's a lot about the head ornament. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. With a bizarre necklace braided in the hair.
Mm-hmm. Again, a necklace.
Yes, turned into a helmet.
Yeah.
And yes, I think also that the frame are really important mm-hmm. in this exhibition. Mm-hmm. Because you are not used to see this type of picture in this frame. Mm-hmm.